Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Si Jam.
Lord, si Jam.
Dodi,
no? Dodi and Jam, in the name of Jesus, I pray for your knowledge and wisdom be upon them. Lord, attentive mind, tanan nilang nasalian, magbuwas exam. And I pray, Lord, for supernatural wisdom and knowledge be upon them. And I declare that they will be the head and the tail. They will be above and beneath. They will be over and under. Manguna sila, dipira sila uli. Because they are your child, may dipan sila o Diyos. And your provision sa ilang ino will be made manifest sa financial na mga needs, sa mga mental needs, kag emotional needs. It will be released upon them that they will excel in the studies in the name of Jesus. Lord, ang ilang endeavor, they will be a success in Jesus' mighty name. That's why every time we will release blessing to our children. You are a success. You are a victor. Never a victim. Never to be defeated. But you will stand and you will shine. And you will command them, arise, shine, for the light has come, for the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. And the same power and authority that is upon this congregation, I declare that you will arise and shine, for the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. You will be victorious. You will be the head, and you will not be the tail. You will be above and not beneath. You will be over and not under. God's blessing upon the 7-year abundance will come running after you. God's heaven is open for you. Ask and you shall receive. Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door shall be open unto you. You will receive supernatural abundance, superabundance this 7 years, and you will be a different. You will lend to many nations because God's blessing will come running after you in Jesus' mighty name. Salamat po Diyos. Ipapasawa para mag-closing prayer in Jesus' mighty name.
Lord, you sealed every prayer with the blood of Jesus. You know that the angels, all our petitions sa kanilang golden bowl at kanilang ibinubuot, Panginoon, sa trono mo, O Diyos. And we know that all of them are answered and sealed by the blood of Jesus. No unanswered prayer. All prayers are answered by Jesus. Lord, we thank you and we bring back you all the glory and honor in Jesus' name. All will say,
Amen.
Amen. God bless. Basta, ready kita. Every day, every day.